Juan del 12.
Well, Shama, are you aware that football is a sport played between two teams of 11 players?
Oh, I'm not that a fan of football games.
Do you see that there are only 7 players in our team today?
Yes, I do. And why? There's a cage in it.
We have a slightly modified match of football because of the ground restrictions. So today our teams will be playing. We'll have 7 players on the NRL team and 7 players on the Waterhouse team to play today's match.
And we have the all-time player, football player in the NRL, who's the captain, Harsha.
Well, the captain for the Waterhouse is his friend, Satyajit Singh. Players occupy different positions in the field and they have different roles according to the positions that they occupy.
Both the teams are looking quite energetic. Let's see what the match ends in. The Waterhouse has started.
Gurshad, you need to help me because I don't know much about this game.
Oh, that's a great header.
Oh, header? What is that?
Fed up player. Passes to others by using their head, that is known as a header.
Is it also a rule that you cannot use the upper part of your body in football?
Except the arms, you cannot use another part of the body.
Oh, that's interesting.
That is an outside. Free pass, Varan.
Oh my god, these concepts. I've never even heard of
it. The outside is going to be taken by Kalsha. Quick pass by him. But stacking the ball between the players in the Waterhouse. Just pass it to Dave Mehta. Kalsha. Oh, that's a nice shoot, but great save by the keeper.
Okay, Gabriel is the keeper for the Waterhouse and he has managed to save it very well. Good going, Gabriel.
A corner will be taken by the air house.
Come on, back up.
You know I'm supporting you people. Come on, back up.
Captain is tapping the ball. There's a foul by Waterhouse. First ball.